don't see that. I'm gonna turn back around and say, wait a minute, I'm not supposed to be going through this. Wait a minute, you better rise up here. I ain't supposed to be sick in my body. So tell them, say, don't look at what you see now. Cause some of y'all getting ready to change. Tell them, don't be deceived by what you see now. I know what life might look like now. But what God gets through is what he's getting ready to do. Yes, he's getting ready to be a change. So come on with me. Look at your name in now. Say, neighbor, see me now. Cause after today, I'm not going through the same stuff again. Shake yourself. See, every now and again you gotta shake yourself and say, wait a minute, how did I get here? How did I get beneath this stuff? How did I get behind this stuff? God told me to have dominion over. I don't care what it is, but you better find something to have dominion over. I don't care if it ain't nothing but your shoe closet. You better get dominion over something. You better have authority over something to cause it to be set in order. It's already been released. It's already been given to the body. Stop praying for it. It's already been released. Access it. Somebody lift your hands and say, Lord, let me access it. Let me access it. It's already been shown. It's already been manifested. You've got to access. Now unto him it is able to do. Abundantly, all we can right think of according to the power that works. The power's already working on you.
Hey, we can pop back, dude.
You just got to access it. Every hand is going to open up your hand.